I am Dr. Somnath Mitra, consultant physician, Manipal Hospital. I am bringing some information during this COVID pandemic. As we are going through this epidemic in our country, the medical scientists have predicted that this epidemic is going to last for a couple of months, maybe 3 to 4 months. And just for your information, that if you are suffering from some of our medical illnesses like diabetes, hypertension, bronchial asthma, peptic ulcer, other gastrointestinal problems or any other problems, you better avail video consultation which is being provided by Manipal Hospital. And if you are too sick, then you must visit the hospital in the concerned department and you can take a prior appointment. And regarding the routine surgeries or elective surgery, you can defer to the period when the epidemic is over in our country and plan it accordingly. But if you are having any emergency medical problems or emergency surgery, you can always visit our hospital by taking a prior appointment and also come to the emergency for any treatment. Now, few things, you are all aware of the precautions and all the things, but I would like to tell you about the use of the mask. You should all wear a cloth mask when you go out, and you should wear it tightly covering the nose and mouth, and it should be completely sealed. And there should not be any gap between the mask and the face. And once you come back home, you should wash the mask in soap and water and dry it in the sun. After that, it can be reused again. So in general, and you should also eat healthy and hygienically prepared food, and so that you should be healthy during this time. It is very important that you should stay healthy and stay safe and stay at home at this point of time.